Hey, how's it going, you guys? I just finished doing 200 birdhouses. Not 200 birdhouse runs, unfortunately, but because I found out that they were going to nerf the birdhouses, so I decided to do 200 of them to see before they nerfed it how much I get from 200 birdhouses. And I am going to be opening them. I got 173 tree seeds and 77 rings, and I got around, I had 450 before I started, so I got around 150. Okay, so let's just start to open them. I have been looking forward to this for a very long time. I am probably going to speed up when I open this, and I will see you when I'm done. Alright, that is the last of it. Let's see. We got 27 apple tree seeds, 15 banana tree seeds, 22 willow seeds, 41 acorn, that's a lot, 12 orange tree seeds, 5 papaya, 5 palm trees, 13 maple seeds. Oh, that's going to be so nice. 9 pineapple, 15 curry, 2 kalkwort tree seeds, 3 dew seed, and 1 mahogany seed, and 3 spirit seed. That is very nice. Six ruby rings. Shit ton of sapphire, but we only managed to get 17 emerald rings. I am going to be changing those into Ringo Dueling. So yeah, that is it for this video. I hope that was educational. I will be doing another after the nerf with 200 birdhouses runs. The birdhouses I was using is maple. I don't have the crafting level to do the new birdhouses. So, yeah, thank you for watching.